Angioplasty is a balloon inflation, which actually is done prior to placing a stent. But since stent came out almost now, maybe more than 20 years ago, and with the drug loading stents, which actually came out in the market in 2003, a majority of the patients now do get a stent. Angioplasty is just the procedure of balloon inflation before you deploy the stent. When we used to do balloon angioplasty, you were just pushing the plaque out with the balloon. But then with time, the plaque will regrow and cause blockage again. However, with the stent, once you deploy the stent pushes out the plaque and keeps the artery open for a longer period of time. It's a metal cage or scaffolding which you push against the wall of the artery to keep the blockage from growing and replugging the blood vessel. So there's less risk of restenosis, what we call restenosis with the stent, compared to just a plain balloon angioplasty.